all you got to do to verify this savings that I'm talking about is to look at the contracts of the managed care organizations. We have contracted with them to pay them X dollars per patient per month. You know, it's not fee for service anymore. And so you can figure up real easily the total amount in each one of these contracts. Then you can go back and look at what we've been paying before, and you can verify that the savings are going to be there over this 3-year period.